U.S. officials say the American military has left Bagram airfield in Afghanistan after nearly 20 years. That facility was the epicenter of the war to oust the Taliban and hunt down al-Qaeda perpetrators of the 9/11 terrorist attacks on America. Two officials tonight say that airfield was handed over to the Afghan National Security and Defense Force in its entirety. They spoke on condition they not be identified because they were not authorized to disclose the handover to the media.